lot of these songs are just sort of meditations or reflections. In fact, I'm wearing these sunglasses because I'm sleeping underneath them. Now, I like to say that this EP I put out is good cruising music or sleeping music. Here's another one from it. This is the creepy, the scary song. But we're all in this together, so we're going to make it through. The obligatory creepy noises. Thank you. Thank you very much. There's a song I like to call A Song for the Vultures. It's creepy. Actually, when I was recording that EP, I had some friends who were nice enough to loan me their lake house for a couple of days, and I just went out there with some bunch of food and some beer, and I recorded all the songs. But they live right on the edge of a bluff, and so there's this tree that would hang out right over the edge of the cliff, and a family of vultures live on it. And so every morning I would go out there with my cereal, and I'd watch the vultures fly around and eat, and that was a big inspiration for that song right there.